anybody can help me out with this. So, see, my car is on, but the radio is off. It's not working. And then, when I try to hit the volume button, that's what I get. But when I put the car in reverse, backup camera comes on. Now look at this, I just figured this out. When I put it back into park, watch what happens. Look at the screen. So I don't know what's going on. If anybody knows what the hell is going on, please let me know. I'm not trying to spend like $500 on a new radio.